Shut your mind off. Now, before I invite you into the room of peace, peace. There are some rules. Shut your mind off. Rule number two. Anything that is tight-fitting clothing, tight, period, you must be in a quiet place. Quiet place. So quiet, you can hear your own heartbeat. And last but not least, be open to an experience that's gonna take you to sleep land. Right now, I am removing just as loosely as my hands. Relax. As loosely as my hands. Relax. Imagine yourself by a waterfall, a beautiful waterfall, because your appointed star lives by a beautiful waterfall, and water is trickling. It's trickling. And you can hear the sweet dribble of waterfall, the sweet dribbling of the water falling. Now relax. Massaging your head. Wow, it's so, so, so tight. Moving on to your shoulders. You are so tensed. My hands are healing hands, and I am removing all your tension. Removing all your tension. I am removing all your tension. It's okay. It is okay. Just lay in my lap while I caress you. While I caress you. So, so gentle. The way that you lay in my lap as I caress you. My baby. You're gonna be fine. Fine. I am. Speak peace. I speak peace. I speak peace, 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 peace upon your situation. Peace is surrounded all around you, all around you, all around you. I see. Embrace your peace. The power that is within you. You. Only you can change. You. Relax. It's okay. It is okay. Embrace. Embrace. Is going to bless you with plentiful, but you must let go. You must let go, let go, let go in order to be blessed. Subscribe.